So the way it works is we have to make like a rune shrine, and you can put one on every dimension. And when you feed it regular runes, it turns into different runes. So on this world,
attuned to this world.
This world will always give you wind runes.
Okay,
I think Nether will always give you fire runes, and you know such and so forth.
You are empty furnaces. Okay, I'm gonna drop this coal in.
Here's 43
runium. Okay, we don't have a rune pouch though yet, do we? That required diamonds.
No, but I got a diamond. Here's a diamond.
Ooh.
Actually, how many does it need?
I thought it was something ridiculous, like two. Maybe it was two.
Rune pouch.
Four. Oh God! I was assuming I was thinking about the pants. Didn't dare. Oh, well, look at that. Yeah. I was living the high life and I didn't even know it.
You were playing chess while everybody was playing checkers.
When you come back from any kind of excursion like this, and you're like, you know, trying to run a show, and you're like, hey, folks. Guess what I'm going to do? I'm going to put stuff away for a while. Hey, if the people those jewelry shopping networks can do it, I can do it too. Jasmine, look at the gleam on this diamond. There's a sheen that just literally, it's static. It won't leave. I'm convinced that this is a static image, actually. You can pick it up now for 7. It's a commodity in the Southern Isles of Japan.
It's very adorable.
And it's sold. Sorry, folks.
And then I had already made a bookshelf, so I'm going to put this bookshelf down, and I'm going to hit it with magic. Bam.
I was so glad I was there for that. That's my favorite part of Thaumcraft, and then I get bored.
Do you want me to make you one, too?
Make it what now?
One of the thermometers.
Sure.
Yeah.
That's the one that'll let us, like, get the aspects and stuff, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah, because I'm sure I'll get down that path eventually, and then he'll make a core, and then he'll demand why I didn't get him sooner, and so on and so forth.
I've never met Core. How is Core?
You might have the displeasure of it. He floats here and there between worlds, and sometimes he's in Stardew Valley, sometimes he seems to have like a solid connection in this area.
But
it's only when I actually like make him Blood Accumulator, and I'm... You know, my box is at my inventory is actually already sorted. My confusion is that there's just so many things in here I normally wouldn't keep in my inventory.
I don't like it.
Oh, thanks. And a wand.
So I wrote everything down that we need to do. And I think what we can actually do in this one... Oh, this one doesn't have it.
Oh, no.
Oh, okay. So in the other Minecraft that we've been doing, you can actually just hover over shit in your inventory and it'll automatically scan it for you.
Oh,
so you don't
awesome.
Have to throw things down on the ground.
So we still gotta throw crap on the ground.
This one you have to throw crap on the ground still.
Alright,
so,
Randy Sandberg in it. To understand this, you need the sources. Oh, I can't do this yet.
Alright, scan the torch.
I gotta start basic.
Yeah, scan the torch.
Oh yeah, that's what I didn't like about this version was there like specific channels you had to take. I had to like cheat and look it up the entire time.
Alright, and then scan this coal block.
I am scanning all the rocks. Oh, coal blocks. Ah, so many aspects. Hey, granite, nothing. Stone, stencil table. No, I don't want to open it.
Did you scan this thing?
Yeah, the block of coal I did.
Okay.
So many aspects.
Next one is... I already made a coal block. Oh, trap door. Oops, wrong one.
scan it. Oh, I can't. Okay, trap door. Go.
Oh, I need to study plants first. Oh, okay, I have to go upstairs and get grass.
Study plants.
That's the only problem about this whole Thaumcraft is you have to do all this stupid research before you can actually dig in.
I mean, I'm sure it lends itself well to like, you know, not a let's play kind of play, but I mean, yeah, just if for what it is, like when I'm just off cam, to be fair, it is something that you can just really like nestle into and just do, and it's pretty fun.
Why can I?
I thought wasn't it like seeds? Maybe it wasn't seeds.
I wrote this down. It should be fine. Makes me wonder what kind of a...
But when everything's, like, updated... blue charger. No thanks.
Makes me wonder which Thaumcraft we have.
Yeah. See, that's therein is your problem. I'm going to look into the... Did you make a rune pouch yet? Because I'm going to...
No, I haven't done it yet.
I'm going to work on that. All right. What are you used for, little ones? That's shapeless. And you just... Oh, cool. Oh, cool. So for each runium chunk, which we have 57 of, it makes 16 unpowered runes.
Yeah, it's
so
crazy.
56 times 16, you know, that's a lot. I didn't want to give anyone the impression that I was going to try to do that math, but Erk, you can do it if you want. And rune pouch. Hold runes for staves. Staves only check first pouch of inventory. Okay, I got it.
Yes.
I'll grab 4 more diamonds and make you one if you like.
Aw, thank you. I appreciate it.
Okay, cool.
Let's get myself a feather so I can make a stupid scribing tool desk.
Listen to you doing the intro to Thaumcraft.
Oh, I hate Josh. Thaumcraft sometimes.
The stupid.
Pardon me. Scribe. Oh, no, you're fine.
Pardon my reach. Just going to do this real quick. All right, and if I threw that right, that should pop in your inventory.
Woo, thank you.
Throw the runes in there. Oh, my God, it's time to throw magic. Bring on the knight. I'm going to throw stuff. Oh, where's that charger? Strange things are afoot, you guys. But you know what I got? Stranger things.
Oops.
Oh, God, I threw wind.
Okay.
Do it. Snap! It, like, you right-click, and then it takes a bit to shoot it out, but it, like, it does it.
It's kind of cool, isn't it?
Woo! Yeah, you just got to get used to the delay. It's not like a gun. You right-click it, wait about, like, maybe quarter, half second, and then wham. Right wherever your crosshairs are. Are you coming at me? Coming at me? Charger can't jump up the hills either. Oh, am I out of wind runes? Well, that was fun. I'll make a shrine, and just assume that it doesn't summon evil, like nether portals. It wouldn't do that. It's
all right, I got the next step figured out.
Oh, nice.
So come up to the research table and research the earth and the water, and that should make Victus.
What? Oh, research the arcane table. Okay, wait, it's not working.
Oh, actually, click in it. And then earth and water.
Oh, the mixing. Oh, mm-hmm. Lord. Okay, so I've discovered Victus. And then what?
And now you can actually go and scan grass blocks.
Ah, okay. Yeah. Oh, I can also scan raspberry seeds. We can scan the entire garden.
Whee!
Where should I place this rune shrine? Should I just keep it? Should I just keep it next to the weird things box, you think?
Yeah, probably.
Keep it all in one area, I guess, because otherwise I will... Man, I'm just scanning everything now. It's just happening. Ah, yeah, it's not as bad as I remember. You just got to get past, like, the first five base ones, and then you don't... As I recall, you don't really hit a snag in Thaumcraft Research until a little later on in it. Like, the last five aspects are kind of tricky.
Yeah, once you scan everything in, then everything's fine. It's just getting to that stupid point where you have to scan everything.
Runes. All right, runes... Hey! Oh! Oh, God, it looks weird. I gotta get a wood slab. Eh. Ah, there, I meant to do that. Come here, you. Right, I'm gonna put this banner right in here.
After that... So after you scan the grass block... Whoa. Oh, yeah, that's right, it makes that weird noise.
I just right-clicked it, and then something happened.
Yeah, it'll spit out wind runes.
Oh, it translates whatever blank runes you're holding.
Yep, into wind.
It just does it freely forever?
Yep, until you run out.
Of runes?
Yep.
Oh! Holy crap! Okay. Yep. God dang, let me think. Did I make you a rune pouch? I did.
Yes,
I have. So, I will make a whole bunch of wind runes, unless you have any objections there.
Yeah, go for it. I'm gonna put my pouches... I'm gonna keep the blood accumulator on me. I'll put the rune pouch in luggage.
Oh, you can just hold down right-click.
I can just having a good time.
Oh, by the way, a commenter over on my channel, Firecat, she let me know that this luggage is from a book in the Discworld series by Terry Pratchett. It's actually a thingy.
Yeah, it's a Terry Pratchett thing. And I love it so much.
It was Firecat's comment that actually got me interested in the series. And then, I borrowed a book from Jasmine, and I've been reading Guards, and so far it's awesome.
Oh, I love Guards. So, Luggage is introduced in the very first Terry Pratchett novel, The Color of Magic, which for some reason I couldn't find when I was trying to give it to you.
I was trying to look on Amazon and stuff. Is this stopping me? Huh. This banner's in the way. I don't know where to put these banners. We got too many banners.
I know. Here's your wind runes that luggage picked up.
Oh. Thanks, all luggage. Right.
Okay, so scan grass.
Do you want any of these wind runes?
I'm actually good for right now.
Okay.
I'm hoping I can find a gun.
Okay. I'm going to... Sassy. Okay, all right. I'll go magic style.